Ann Arbor, when young women were able to better access birth control as part of their parents' insurance plans, a provision of the Affordable Care Act, the abortion rate in this age group fell by about 10%. That's according to a study by University of Michigan researcher Joel Abramowitz, who wanted to study how the young adult provision of the ACA affected how young women made decisions about starting their own families. The provision, enacted in 2010, allowed young people to stay on their parents' insurance until age 26. What she found is telling. When women ages 20 to 24 were able to stay on their parents' insurance, the rate of abortions in this age group fell by between 9 and 14% compared to women who weren't able to access that eligibility. The women's use of long-term hormonal birth control such as the shot and the implant increased by 68%. The jump appears large because previous use of this type of birth control was so low, and the rate of babies born in this age group also fell by 10%.